They got their food, and 15 minutes later, we got ours.
Of course, was it coincidentally theirs?
What are we thinking, Chum? How's it?
It's good.
It's pretty good. I don't know, like 7, 8 Yo, my boy keep a Glock in the K with him. I took her outside and told her don't play with him. Niggas won't hang with their game, but I cannot hang with him.
Where's Zen Spa?
Somewhere.
Zen Spa, somewhere. Yeah, that's why I should still go out there and say.
I don't know.
No, don't get it.
No, because what if it's there?
What do you want, George?
A hot fudge sandwich.
Yeah, I'll take that.
I'll
get a hot fudge sandwich.
That's my what?
They are nervous and I don't know what to order.
That always happens.
Or like rush, not like.
I mean, I'm rushing.
Yeah, that's what just happened. That's literally just what just happened.
What George just saved me because I didn't know what was about to happen. I actually didn't know what was about to happen. Oh, yeah, I'm
just coming here in general was like
rain. So
I only opened it because it was openable somehow. I tried. It was only $200 less than I had before.
What ice cream did you get? What ice cream did you get?
Right.
You did it? Actually? Oh, no way. Getting interviewed? You have to be like rage bait. There's no way. I mean, well, it's because like you're rubbing your cheeks on stuff. Like,
we never
were sweating.
I never rubbed cheeks.
He typed one time. I don't know why you keep saying.
Well, I don't know what you're doing when you're doing
this. What's like a gray hair?
Actually, yeah.
You see that?
He goes bald.
What?
Yeah, aging and balding.
You guys are like retarded, jeez.
Oi, they have like drinks over there. They have like chocolate, yeah. They're doing chocolate.
Oh, they're all cake too.
Their chocolate is better than
cereal. Yeah, actually.
It's like impossible. Charles, where are
you? Alright, now you can say it.
Charles, where are you?
That's all you have to say?
Yeah, fellas.
Fellas are wearing football jerseys?
They're wearing football jerseys.
I don't know how people wear football jerseys.
Wow.
What are you doing? Those cream beef with the job here, you got it. Hopefully that person gets the call and then...
Cheese. What?
It's a beef.
I don't know. Are we rage baiting? Like,
what is this rage baiting?
The sun is literally like... I'm like, jeez.
Shawarma?
How was the shawarma today?
It was pretty good. Until about 8 or 7.
What about Target?
7.
7.
Wavelength moment. Oh. Quick wavelength game.
Wavelength? It's fire. What are you doing?
Quick wavelength game. I'm thinking about a number.
No, we are not doing this right now. Let's just do one.
Let's see.
Chipotle.
Is that 6?
No,
10. 10? Chipotle? Chipotle's okay. After what they've been doing.
It's never happened to me.
It's like when you have a camera hat.
Hey, did they have iced tea?
What do they have?
You might have to put me on to it.
Oh,
I've
never had iced tea.
You have never had iced tea?
I've had
it
so much.
Oh, well, I've never had it. One of my lyrics says I want to try iced tea in Chicago. Andrew says he's going to Arizona iced tea.
Jamie, what's a fashion trend you really hate?
Huh?
What's a fashion trend you hate? Oh, actually, it's funny because Ken Carson said something like that too.
This is the worst
TikTok.
Yeah, I don't know
what
you're saying.
It's
wrong right here.
It's so hot to do by the window.
Yeah. You guys hope to get the job or not?
No.
No
way. I'll
be disappointed
getting up for that. I
never want
that.
Yeah, how are we going to play that? I don't even like chess.
I hate chess, yeah. Which I guess we're stupid.
Do you guys even know how to play chess?
Yeah, I do. It's like, I know how like, they move.
I just put on the chessboard. Well, I don't even want to sit here anymore.
It's like this one going like an L shape. Like that.
I'm not sitting
this
there.
This one go up like this way. This could go like
this. This is a better spot, though.
Our whole seat was better.
But I don't like how I'm seated.
I'm
yeah, they just keep wearing foot skip modules.
I don't even know what Ken Carson's on it. I've never seen a foot skip
module. I've always seen it. It used to be like a thing. Jesus, that was taking so long.
Taking a stupid time.
That Asian chat, what?
Wow.
Foot skip.
I see myself on George's
watch. There, you can see it.
Actually.
Look, you may think this cup is okay, but when you turn around, it's not.
Jeez.
Eat out that.
Hold on, let me see it. Can you put the...
Alright, it's finally here.
Finally, they're done with their thing.
They got their food. They got their food, and 15 minutes later, we got ours.
Of course, that's like coincidentally theirs.
What are we thinking, Chum? How's it?
It's good.
I'm pretty good. I remember like 7, 8.
Mm-hmm. I was about to say something else. I think that was so expensive.
Yeah, I just have to get this.
2018.
This is pretty far.
See, sometimes I just know it's going to be that bad. Oh my, there's like fudge on the bottom of this. It's like fire.
Sydney Sweeney is here.
Are you not
no,
this?
It doesn't even look like it. I just look retarded in like thumbnail.
That was good.
Okay, play it away.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
What was it called?
Mocha latte.
pretty good Oberweis trip. What is
what's
that?
I saw a big jump. Oh my god.
Why are you
it's
touching?
Open. Yes. It's like broken glass. Just do that thing. Just do the same one we did last time.
Apparently, Peter just called somebody.
No, I didn't.
You're here to meet a 15-year-old.
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
What? Do the tongue thing.
Lazy eye.
But it's not a lazy. Actually,
cut. I don't know.
Peter.
Wait, the.
That was
what I got. What I got was like a 7, maybe 8. Maybe 8.
I'll say 8 out of 10.
I should have like a caramel flavor.
Why would it be different on the deluxe? This guy just said a song on the deluxe will sound different than on the normal album.
It does.
I guess.
Maybe Rose onto something, but.
Classic.
Hey, let's do like the outro really quick to this video.
I'm gonna throw that George on his white t-shirt.
We just went to Target and Oberweis.
Yep, let's go. We're gonna go on a walk.
Soon.
One video or two?
Two. Alright, thanks for watching. Yeah, no, I don't fuck with these boys. I swear that I hate niggas. I can't fuck with no fake niggas. No, I can't fuck with no fake niggas. I can't fuck with no fake bitches. No, I can't fuck with no fake bitches. Recall my jeans, recall my kicks. Little bitch, I get too flat.